Good morning, students. I am Nisha Sharma, your maths teacher. Today, on 20th April 2020, we will discuss exercise 3.1, chapter 3 of class 6. Question number 1. Write all factors of the following numbers. Students, you have to write factors. Number is 24. We start factor from 1 because 1 is the factor of every number. After that, 24 is also divisible by 2. 24 divisible by 3. It means beta ye in sabke table mein ye number aata hai. After that, 4, 6, then 8, not divisible by 9, 10, 11, then 12, 12, 2 are 24, and last number 24. बेटा जो फैक्टर्स होते हैं वो हमेशा 1 से स्टार्ट होकर और अपने नंबर पे ही एंड हो जाता है. नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 21. इट मीन्स 1, it is not divisible by 2, then 3, then 7, and last is 21. Clear, students? Question number 2. Write first 5 multiples. Multiples means you have to write tables. It means 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25. These are first 5 multiples. Next number is 12. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60. Clear, students? Question number 3. Find all multiples of 9 up to 100. In this question, you have to write multiples of 9 up to 100. It means 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines. After 90, what will be the next multiple of 9? That will be 99. Up to 100, it means 100 se aapko aage nahi jana hai. Theek hai beta? Now, we talk about homework. You have to solve C and D part of question number 1. Then C and D part of question number 2. And question number 4. Find all multiples of 5 between 25 and 60. In this question, you have to write multiples of 5. Beta, aapko 25 isme include nahi karna hai. Kyunki usne between pucha hai. It means 25 na hoke next multiple kya hoga? 30. To aap 30 se likhna start karoge. Aur 60 ko usme include nahi karoge. Clear, students? Now, we have completed exercise 3.1. In next video, we will discuss exercise 3.2. So, till then, take care.